Right on the top. Well, welcome. I'd like to introduce Charles Long, who came up with me. Dog Charles, hopefully he'll have some good things. Well, we're just about getting ready for Christmas, and I guess money becomes interesting. So I'm going to start with the history of this financial report. It started back in January, February, and the bank account that was carried over at the time was $938. We received a transfer payment from the Liberal Association of $15,397.74. And we had a deposit of $100. That gave us a total of $16,435.74. Now, our expenditure for the years, and what I did, I collapsed things down so you have a good idea of what we spent for the year, rather than the monthly breakdown. We invested in a GIC of $11,000. There was a loan repayment made to Eldon Hunter of $2,120. Our advertisement for the year was $388.73. The total room rentals for the year was $394.75. Community donations, and what that category means is like the wreaths for the Legion, the graduation, those kind of donations that we've done. For the year, $290. We did a contribution to a social that was held in August, I believe, at Steve Horseman. That was $100. Personal reimbursement, $67.80. Office equipment, which was a computer, $75. And bank charges for the year, $65. So that gave us a total payout of $14,501.28. Now when you take the difference between the two, that gives us cash on hand of $1,934.46. So what that translates into in our assets, we have our cash, which I just mentioned, and I'll repeat again, of $1,934.46, the GIC of $11,000, and the interest on the GIC of $85.89. So if somebody says, what is your writing worth? Our writing is now worth $13,020.35, and that concludes my report. Thank you.
Motion to accept the report.